existentialist tool. I'm a new romantic, so pedantic, scatological, pathological, psychosomatic, fundamentalist tool. I'm a bombivarist, grin-and-bearist, rudist, foodist, oh so rudist, rock and roll epitome of cool. I had a human canine relationship with a troublesome black dog named Jip, who in truth really preferred Liverpool. But on this wild and crazy trip, I can say that I am giving no lip when I say that I'm glad that I never really went to school. Cause I'm an educationist, conservationist, vegetarian, veterinarian, perceptionist, existentialist tool. I'm a new romantic, so pedantic, scatological, pathological, psychosomatic, fundamentalist fool. Bombivarous, crinivarous, foodies, oh so rudies, rock and roll, it's a real fool, yeah. Conservationist, vegetarian, veterinarian, vivisectionist, I'm a vivisectionist, I'm a vivisectionist, vivisectionist, ooh. I'm a new romantic, so pedantic, scatological, pathological, psychosomatic, fundamentalist, ooh. Embarrassed, grin embarrassed, nudist, oh so rudist, rock and roll, it's a real war. Woo! Yeah! Come on! I got vegan veal, hear it squeal, vegan veal, you can hear it squeal, it's my new food, half my rude rule. My vegan veal, you can hear it squeal. You gotta hear my vegan veal squeal. It goes ew! It goes ow! It goes ew! It goes ow! Vegan veal, how does it feel? How does it feel with my vegan veal? I'm a fundamentalist, existentialist, vegetarian, veterinarian. Romantic, self-pedantic, scatological, pathological, psychosomatic, fundamentalist fool. I'm a bombivarous, a grinning bearish, a nudist, foodist, oh so rudist, rock and roll, epitome of cool. Oh yes. Just like that Alan Bennett inside my head. It's like an Alan Bennett play sometimes inside my tiny mind. Canine relationship with a troublesome flat dog named Jim, who sadly preferred Liverpool. But on this wild, crazy trip, I can say that I ain't giving no lip, but I'm glad that I never really went to school. Look at these two now. It's like School of Rock. I'm a recreationist, I'm a non-creationist, I'm a... I'm a new romantic, so pathetic, scatological, pathological, psychosomatic, fundamentalist fool. I'm a bomb and virus, the printer virus, the nudist, nudist, also released, rock and roll, epitome of cool. People can't have relationships with the troubles of a black dog named a Jim. In truth, really prefer a little blue. But on this wild and crazy trip, I consider they give it all in, but I'm glad that I never really went to school. No fool. Vegetarian, pescatarian, veterinarian, vivisectionist. I'm not a vivisectionist. It's just funny, isn't it? It's just amusing. The idea of vivisectionist. It does amuse me slightly. Well, it just amuses me. It's all actually amusing. In fact, it horrifies me because most of the so-called research is flawed. It's endangering people's health. There are far better ways to do medical research than by using vivisection. By using whiskey such as Glenfiddich, for instance. This is fantastic stuff. Delicious. And by also exploring the darkness within our minds. Oh my lord, I really, maybe I haven't thought this through. Oh well, let's not dwell on it. Let's have some more fun. Cause I'm an educationist fundamentalist. Here we go. I'm a vegetarian, existentialist, conservationist, educationist, veterinarian, existentialist too. I'm a new romantic, so pedantic, scatological, pathological, psychosomatic, fundamentalist fool. I'm a mouthful ferris, grin and bearish, nudist, prudist, oh so rudist, rock and roll, and pigeon me a fool. I had a human canine relationship with the troubles of blacked out name of Jim, who sadly he preferred Liverpool. But on this wild and crazy trip, I could say it ain't given no lip, cause I'm glad I never really went to school. Oh no. Oh yes, well I did occasionally. What was that French teacher's name? Mrs. Craig. Yeah, she was smashing. The rest of the time. No, I'm gonna stand it. Waste of bloody time. Rubbish of football. I was. Nearly drowned in a swimming gala. Used to quite like drawing, but then went off it.